That was the first performance of Kubla Khan by John Beale. The soloist was John Carroll Case, with the BBC chorus, chorus master Leslie Woodgate, and the BBC Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Rudolf Schwarz.